Welcome to the world's mysterious places, part 2. The 20981 Hill. Not much I can tell you about this, except that it overlooks the city of Yakima in central Washington. Truly a mysterious place. Next is a full-size replica of Stonehenge built on a golf course. It's right in the middle of a fairway. Malta is the location of some of the world's oldest structures. Aga Khim dates from around 5,000 years ago. Najira also dates from the same period. It is astronomically aligned so that the sun passes through the main doorway on the solstice and the equinoxes. No written records exist to indicate the real purpose of these temples. Nicosia is the only divided capital city in the world. Here you can see the Venetian Wall, but I included it because of the buffer zone that separates the city between the Turkish and Cypriot sides, an area in which no one may enter without military permission. Parts of this dead zone show up very clearly on satellite maps as a broad, dark line. Is this really Noah's Ark on Mount Ararat in Turkey? Well, Ararat is named in the Book of Genesis as the place where the Ark came to rest, and pieces of timber have been found at the site. The shape here measures 490 feet from prow to stern, and 150 feet at its widest point. Land graffiti in China is fairly common, if inexplicable to Western eyes. Here's a good example. The White Pyramid in the Xi'an region is the world's largest pyramid. It measures over 300 meters in length. Perhaps it is the tomb of the first royal emperor, and is the place where his empire is replicated with rivers of mercury and a starry ceiling. The region has over 100 similar pyramids, and few, if any, have been excavated. These pyramids are no longer in forbidden zones and can be visited. Far to the west, close to the border with Kyrgyzstan, is a strange set of features. Whether they are ancient ruins or modern features, I can't definitely say. Each one is labelled with large sets of numbers or letters, but what do these signify? I have been unable to discover. more Chinese land graffiti. Some of this is thought to date from the era of Chairman Mao, when students would protest against the cultural reforms by carving slogans onto the hillsides. Pine Gap is a satellite tracking station in the heart of Australia, operated by Australia and the United States, specifically the CIA. The facility monitors telemetry from advanced weapons development, signals from anti-missile and aircraft radar, transmissions from communication satellites, and long-distance telephone calls, faxes, and emails. It is believed to be one of the largest Echelon ground stations. Echelon being a top-secret signals intelligence and analysis network. Australians are officially barred from certain areas and US citizens from others. You and I are barred from the whole complex. The next feature is found in the southeastern Algerian Sahara. It's been suggested that the tubular feature is a missile, but how this relates to the rectangular feature is anyone's guess. The pencil itself is 100 meters in length. It appears to be partially raised from the ground, which you can see by the shadow under the lower tip. Machu Picchu, the lost city of the Incas. The city is believed to have been built in the 15th century as a country retreat for Inca nobility, and that less than 1,000 people ever lived there. The walls were built without mortar, and since the wheel was unknown to the Incas, precisely how the stones were moved is unknown. The site includes a stone structure thought to be an astronomical clock, so it may be that the Incas used Machu Picchu as an observatory. Thanks for coming with me to see the world's mysterious places.